You know what I say when I'm a couple minutes late to Trooper Thursday? I say, what up? It's the Trooper. Damn traffic. Every light, every lane, every move I tried to make, someone was in my damn way. It's all right though. It's just the tournament. Starts at like 1:09 or 1:10 or something like that. Probably hasn't even started yet. It's very red.
Yes, it is. Saturday. I wanted it to be color coordinated. Did I see you in a lot of red?
I'm going to try to make a video today.
Okay.
I'm not very good at making one on Thursdays.
I mean, now that when's Canadian go back? Next week?
Next week, I think. Maybe. I don't know. I think of all the bad things that can happen to you in life is when you're holding in a pee.
That wasn't a good one. I saw it.
And you're like, I'm going to do it right before the big blind. And then suddenly you look down and you're in the small blind and you didn't go pee.
Sounds like a problem you need to fix.
It's a repeated problem. I'm a repeat offender.
I'm used to the $2 that boy keeps saying too.
Why is this fucker out of focus? Canon? Why don't you just record shit on your own? Why do I have to point and shoot? Do you know how much you've missed tonight?
Are you going for the bomb pot?
I'm sorry. Are you recording the bomb pot?
Hope you like sour.
No, but we can. I mean, no one cares, you know? I've realized that no one cares.
Crazy pineapple.
Yeah. Crazy pineapple. What's that?
Thank you so much.
Let me look at my cards right here where everyone can see them on this screen.
$25?
A typical poker hand where we have nothing. Same shit. Thursday after Thursday after miserable stinking Thursday. I don't mean that, by the way. I love Thursday.
Well, thank you so much for having me over. All the way from Canada. Just want to say thank you to the troop and thank you to the guys for, you know, for the great game. And happy birthday to my daughter, Alea.
Happy birthday, Alea. I mean, this is a Sparkly Pop commercial. Because those artificial flavors in this one.
Nut low.
Nina's gonna get mad at you.
No, but I'm demonstrating how much better Sparkly Pops are than this.
That's true.
First of all, it smells like a damn sewer out here. Second of all, I really do forget to turn on the camera on Thursdays. Too much conversation, having too much fun, but I assure you, next Thursday, the vlog will be better. I'm not gonna tell you why. I bet you there are a few of you who can guess why, and there's one man who knows why. We did indeed have a fun Trooper Thursday. I stone bubbled the damn bomb pot tournament. Two people got paid. I went out in third. Cash game was fun as always. Thank you to everyone who comes to the game, who came to the game tonight, who's been to the game before, who came to the game for the first time ever. we had a lot of fun. If you told me, if you called me on the phone while I was driving from Jacksonville to Vegas, if you had called me on the phone and said, Trooper, when you get to Vegas, your YouTube channel will grow and you will start hosting a weekly meetup game at the Westgate, and it will go for 5.5 years, I would have been like, "There, that's not even a thing. It can't be true." But it is. And it is the most fun night of poker of the week. I have been feeling somewhat disgusted by poker lately. I think you probably can tell that in the vlogs, the vibe of the vlogs, my attitude. So even the most fun night of poker, when it comes to the poker, it's not that much fun. I'm probably just going through a phase, but I really am enjoying. The weird thing is I'm really enjoying online poker. Online poker tournaments. It's not like the old days of online poker. Could you imagine back in the old days of online poker? If I had known then what I know now, before Black Friday, if we could go back, right? Back in the days when I was 18 tabling, 180 man sit and goes on PokerStars, I would have done that for 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. But listen, we can all look back and point at things that we wish we had done differently. And now I play maybe 3 or 4 tournaments at a time. There aren't that many tournaments on WSOP.com. There are a few that you can play. And I guess if you play fewer, you can kind of focus on them more. I've been hitting some final tables. I just need to hit the right final table. Tomorrow is Friday. I am going to stay home and play online. I just am. Probably gonna start at 1 p.m. I forgot what tournament I play at 1. Pretty sure there's this $20 freeze out that starts at 1. The $10 rebuy that I keep going deep in, I don't know what time that starts. Anyway, I don't know. Will I make a vlog? I mean, listen, the vlog is supposed to be what's going on with the Trooper. You know, I'm gonna stay home, I'm gonna play online poker. Maybe I'll make a vlog, maybe we'll talk about online poker, I don't know. Yesterday, Lady Trooper and I took a little break. I vlogged, but she took a break from making candy. She has been making the shit out of Sparkly Pops. So she took a break, I took a break. We went out, got some food. You know how that turned out already, I forgot. I haven't edited that vlog yet, but I'm talking about it now. But you will have seen that vlog before you see this vlog. When you make YouTube videos on a regular basis like this, it's kind of weird because you live every day twice. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.